Laugh, pigeon, laugh!
Good morning, Ricksters! It is today, 15th September, and it is, I think, 8 a.m. in the morning. And it's the day of going and flying, not going, flying to Goa and to speak at the Ink Talks. Yep, that's happening tomorrow though. Today I'm just flying, so. Oh my god, the last few days, whoever follows me on Snapchat actually doesn't know what I was up to because I did not update a lot on Snapchat because I was just hustling, guys, making videos and shooting and editing and writing and, my god, preparing the speech for Ink Talks and for India Today and, it was just so much, guys. I'm like, please kill me. Actually, don't, please. But yeah, it's insane, guys. So now I'm almost ready to pack. I slept last night at 4:30, so I got around 3.5 hours of sleep. Well, that's what you're gonna go through, right? I'm gonna eat and yeah, then head to the airport and going to Goa for a day only. And sadly, I can't even have a meet and greet there because I'm just there for a day. So yeah, for any Goa Ricksters are watching this, I'm sorry. But I'll do something definitely next time, okay, if I'm there for a longer time. But, yep, looking forward to this crazy big guys. All right, Goa, here we come. Goa, reached Goa. This was like the quickest flight ever. Now that I've taken so many hour flights, this was very short. So, yep, at least it's not raining here, so I'm quite excited about that. So, yep, let's see what's gonna happen. At this campus, the Goa Institute of Management. I just had breakfast and yeah, I'm a bit nervous now because what happened is I have to go earlier now and speak earlier because apparently the TVF pitchers were supposed to speak before me and they are running late. So instead of practicing more and preparing more, I now have to go up earlier and just do it. Anisha, you can do this.
Somebody else is on stage right now. I will go apparently last now, which is actually cool. So okay, I have to be quiet, guys, because I don't even know if you can hear me, but I'm trying to be really quietly and I'm super up close, I know that, but anyways, bye.
And some of you might even think you just get mad at me. Hey Ricksters, so I'm finally here on the stage of INKLive and nobody came. Nobody was here. Actually, I was joking because... Laugh punch! So the speech is over and the talk is over and yeah, it was interesting. I actually spoke for the first time for 15 minutes. The first time I spoke was on TEDx, so this is my second time. And then on YouTube FanFest, of course, but that was different. So this was like a serious stuff happening. So it was awesome. It was like, wow, it was insane. And I was nervous and there was a lot of stuff and I forgot so many things. My god, I just like said, I don't know, weird things at some point because I'm like, and then even whatever, but it's good. It was awesome and people laughed. It was cute. And yep, so guys, this was Goa, me and Goa on INKLive, and I was so happy and honored that I could be a part of it. And I'm going to the airport and go back to Mumbai, and then tomorrow morning I have to fly to Delhi. Wow, this is insane, like a day trip. And then next week I'm going to Sri Lanka. Yeah, it's like, what is happening? I'm traveling way too much right now. Anyway, so yeah, guys, I'm going to relax a little bit now and now prepare for tomorrow India Today. Okay, bye. Woohoo! So I reached Delhi, guys. This is Delhi outside and it is not raining finally, but it's very warm instead. But the flight was good. It was just long and I was trying to sleep but I couldn't because I was just way too nervous and thinking about what I'm gonna say, blah blah blah. You even see these Delhi rickshaws right there. Yay! Now you guys know I'm actually in Delhi. This was the proof. So yeah, the plan now is to go to the hotel, check in and get ready because I need to be on stage at 4 o'clock or 4:15 apparently. So yeah, there's lots to do, lots to get ready. I'm not really sure what I'm gonna wear yet because I don't really understand what I'm supposed to wear there. Is it like more formal? Is it more casual? But yeah, I brought some options. So Yep, let's figure that out. So I am now in the hotel and I made my hair, as you can see, nice and curly as I like it. You have to get ready, you have to put makeup on, and I just met Angira, whom I'm gonna be with on stage. She's pretty chill compared to me. I'm not chill, I'm just like, oh my god, like I'm kind of freaking out because they're gonna be like more than 1,000 people on like watching, and I'm like, ah, and it's live. So anyways, okay, and guess what, Ricksters? Because of this huge thing which happened, my mom flew all the way from Switzerland to support me mentally and morally, of course. And she's sitting right with me, guys. Check this out. Say hi, mom. My mom was a bit shy, guys. It's the first time, right? She's in my vlog, guys. You've seen her in a picture yet, but you've not seen her in my vlog. So, mom, are you excited? Mom, say hi to my Ricksters!
Hi, Ricksters!
Yeah, I have my mom here, so I'm like some more like chilled. Actually, I'm still not chilled, but I feel more like, okay, my mother is there. So, you know, when mummy is there, they'll support you mentally. So, yeah, I'm like in that, like, kuch bhi hoga, at least mummy to hai. Okay, so Ricksters, I made it to the India Today Youth Summit, as you can see behind me everywhere. Woohoo! And just like a little bit of prep time, and now I'm gonna go and check out the venue a little bit of how it is, and I'm gonna show you more things. Just stay with me. I'm gonna walk there slowly, slowly, and this is quite crazy because there's so many people. It's like almost unbelievable, seriously. I'm nervous. Okay, I'm gonna go up on stage now, guys. Mishmi Langa.
Please welcome on stage Rickshawali. When you first told your family, didn't you have like this one concern?
And they thought, beta, kaam thodi na hai. Like, kya paise kahan se aate hai? Like, YouTube videos banana.
Okay guys, I'm right now here at the India Today Mind Rock Summit, and we are just concluding, and guess what? We have so many people here. We have Angira Thar here, and we have Gaurav here, we have Fatma Jha here, and we have Anisha here. Okay, so Ricksters, it's done. I was on stage, so whoever saw me live now knows what I did. And I went, I had no idea. I was trying to do my best and forgot the lyrics of my own song. Yeah guys, that happens when you're nervous. But yeah, I think it was quite a fun experience. It was kind of tough listening of what the questions were because everybody just bajawing the CT so much. I was on stage, I don't know how many people were there, like 2,500 apparently. Host with me. So here, meet Gaurav.
Hello Ricksters. Yes. I'm a Rickster too.
Yes, I made him into a Rickster now, guys. Padma Jha.
And she has more hair than me.
Yes. Wow. Yeah. Hi Ricksters, it's done. Oh my god, this was crazy. This was crazy. Oh my god, on stage. It was so awesome and the audience was even more awesome. So thank you so much for whoever watched it. And in case you haven't watched the live video, guys, it is in the links given below, so you can actually see what's happening. Man, I'm still nervous, right? Even though you've done it, but you still like never get over that. And tomorrow's the meet and greet, exactly. Oh my god, tomorrow is my Delhi Ricksters meet and greet, and I can't wait for that now. So it's not like the excitement is ending now. There's more excitement tomorrow. Like, woohoo! Can't wait to hug all of you. Delhi Ricksters, Delhi Ricksters.
Good morning, Ricksters. And today there is the meet and greet in Delhi. It's in Connaught Place in Starbucks. Can't wait to meet all the Delhi Ricksters. It's gonna be so exciting. And now I should get up and get ready and eat and yeah, go.
So on my way to the meet and greet now, and literally I can't wait. I'm actually already late. So apparently few people are already there. So yeah, I'm quite excited, and let's see how you Delhi Ricksters will receive me. Alright Ricksters, so I'm here at the meet and greet at Starbucks, and I was delayed, I was really bad. But I came here and few people were there, then more people came, and now we're like a massive audience.
But
Thank you so much for this.
Thank you.
That's so sweet. You got roses. Still came. Even though he had an interview, he still came. Hey, love. Hey, guys. Look who's here.
Hi. Oh, how are you?
What's up, love, man? You made it. Bye, mom. Reunion which happened. Oh my god, we love you, Annie. Keep spreading love, Rickster, forever. Oh,
wow.
Did you guys have fun?
Oh, yes!
And even love says yes.
Yes.
He has to now because I'm forcing him to say it.
No, not really.
Cheers! That was spy in German. All right, so done with the meet and greet, and now at the airport, literally I rushed. It was so awesome and we had so much fun, and this was an eventful weekend, guys. This was insane and I'm super happy I made all of this happen, even the meet and greet last minute. So thank you guys, whoever came to the meet and greet. I really had a blast. I was so happy to meet you all in person. And yeah, let's see where next I'm gonna come and where next I'm gonna have my meet and greet. So thank you so much, guys, for watching this vlog. If you want to see more vlogs, please give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you're not a subscriber yet. And agar tum sab karoge, sab theek ho jayega. Love punch.
Agar tum sab karoge, sab theek ho jayega. Subscribe to Rickshawali.
Yes, you better.
Love.